Good morning, guys. Today we are live again with another question, and today's question is, what's right about me I'm not getting? What's right about this I'm not getting? So just let me invite Will. I'm just waiting for Smriti to join. Smriti. Yeah. So today's question is, what's right about this? I'm not. Hello. Good morning,
Hi,
Shruti.
good morning, Priya. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. How are you?
Good. Hi, guys. How are you
Hello.
all?
How was your vacation?
Great. Yeah.
So yeah, I was telling them that today's question is, what's right about me I'm not getting? What's right about this I'm not getting? So what actually is this tool about? Okay. Generally, let till the time her video is getting on. We are always tend to see everything wrong in our life. हम हमेशा सिर्फ क्या गलत हो रहा है इस पे हमारा फोकस रखते हैं, ये नहीं देखते कि सही क्या हो रहा है. सो दिस इज अ वेरी वंडरफुल क्वेश्चन टू यूज वेन एवर थिंग्स आर नॉट वर्किंग. लाइक इफ एनी थिंग इज नॉट वर्किंग फॉर यू, यू कैन आस्क व्हाट्स राइट अबाउट दिस नॉट वर्किंग, व्हाट राइट अबाउट दिस आई एम नॉट गेटिंग. इंस्टेड ऑफ फोकसिंग ऑन कि क्या गलत हो रहा है और क्या गलत है, वी शुड जस्ट चेंज द एनर्जी, जस्ट चेंज योर फोकस फ्रॉम देयर टू सी व्हाट्स राइट अबाउट दिस. हम पुराने टाइम पे सेइंग होती थी, स्मृति जॉइनिंग, जो होता है अच्छे के लिए होता है, हमें बाद में पता चलता है बहुत टाइम के बाद. इंस्टेड व्हाई कांट वी फोकस व्हेन द थिंग्स आर गोइंग रॉन्ग दैट मोमेंट ओनली, कि व्हाट्स राइट अबाउट दिस. उस सिचुएशन में भी कुछ सही हो रहा होगा, बट आवर फोकस इज ओनली टू सी द रॉन्गनेस ऑफ इट. सो टुडेज टूल इज ऑल अबाउट फोकसिंग योर अटेंशन टू व्हाट्स राइट अबाउट दिस. आई थिंक देर इज सम इंटरनेट प्रॉब्लम गोइंग ऑन. स्मृति इज नॉट एबल टू ज्वाइन अस फॉर सम रीजन. हाय स्मृति.
Hi, I think some network issues.
या ओके.
Yes,
So,
yes.
after the time you were not here, I was telling them
Yeah.
कि हमारा हमेशा फोकस रहता है कि क्या गलत हो रहा है. वी डोंट
Yes.
फोकस व्हाट्स राइट एक्चुअली इन दिस सिचुएशन आल्सो.
Yeah.
सो व्हाट योर टेक इन दिस.
So, when some situation is not working, at that moment of time, so then we are carried away in that vicious circle. अच्छा ये नहीं हुआ, अब ये होगा, and then we weave an entire different story, and we are not able to come out of that vicious circle. So this is a time when you feel that you are stuck, when you feel that things are not working. Always be in this question that what is right about this I am not getting. Then it is kind of a blessing in disguise. Then most of the times we say, oh अच्छा हुआ ये नहीं हुआ,
एग्जैक्टली दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज
ना?
सेइंग. हमारा हमेशा
या
आदत होती है बाद में बोलने की है कि जो होता है अच्छे के लिए होता है, बट इन दैट
या
मोमेंट वी नेवर सी कि वो हो रहा है, दैट व्हाट्स राइट
यस
एक्चुअली गोइंग, मतलब अच्छा क्या हो रहा है इसमें. हम फोकस रहते हैं ये गलत हो गया, ये भी गलत हो गया, मुझे तो पता ही था
या
ऐसा होने वाला है.
या
इन दैट मोमेंट वी आर नॉट फोकस्ड, वी आर नॉट ट्रेन टू सी व्हाट्स राइट, व्हाट्स राइट एक्चुअली गोइंग ऑन हियर.
या
एंड
So,
या
for example, if you have demanded something in your life and you didn't got that particular thing at that moment of time, and now you are drawn ki okay, मैंने मांगा मुझे नहीं मिला, and blah blah blah, then you cook all the stories rather than be in the question, what is right about this I am not getting? And yes, one more thing, do not be vested in the outcome, and while when you keep repeating, first the energy of not getting that thing will dissipate. You will be now neutral. You will not be sad for not getting that thing. And two, what if something huge, something better, something more magnanimous was awaiting for you to come in your life, what you were expecting this, what if something this bigger was ready to come and, you know, fall into your lap.
So true. So, Shruti, I would like to ask you to share your experience using this tool, because I have quite a lot.
So yeah, I have a lot of experiences with this tool. So even like, you know, when I used to be very desperate. Okay, Access has this class. Okay, this is this class. And I used to be very desperate to go on those classes. But, you know, sometimes the time or the dates would clash and I wouldn't be able to join those classes. And then again, I used to be carried away. Oh, I asked the universe, but it did show me that way. Then I learned this question and I always used to be in this question. And more beautiful facilitators, more big classes, you know, started showing up in my universe and in my world.
So beautiful. Even I would like to share my experience. You know, once
please.
I was being scolded badly and with the wrong accusations. Okay. And I was very scared. And I was like, I was almost in tears. Like, how can that person say? And immediately I reminded this tool of mine, like of Access. What's right about this? I'm not getting. And the whole time, you know, the person when was accusing me, I was just going on repeating, what's right about this? I'm not getting. What's right about this? And immediately, you know, there came a break. Okay. There was a break for a lunch. And when we met after lunch again, that person was scolded for the same thing, which he was, you know, accusing me. And I was like, wow, this tool works so magically. You know, the person who is actually accusing me of wrong thing got scolded for the same thing. How can you come and say all these bullshit about a girl or somebody like this? So I was like, wow.
Yeah, how does it get any better than this?
Yes, how does it get any better than this? So it is my personal experience how it worked for me magically, you know, at that moment. Yes. Where there was no chance. I would have gone into the wrongness. I would have cried and I would have, like, you know, shattered down that moment. But, you know, I just kept using this tool. What's right about this? I'm not getting what's right. And the whole situation changed.
So guys, this is not only about any situations you are stuck or any situation which at that moment of time you are thinking that it's working against you. Sometimes, you know, we feel, you know, we judge ourselves a lot, you know, that because of me, this has happened. So at that moment of time, also, you keep repeating what is right about me, I am not getting. Rather than, you know, judging continuously yourself for doing wrong and going into the wrongness of you, just keep asking, what is right about me I am not getting?
Yes, yes. So this is how it works. You know, you just asked and you start, your focus will change. You know, it's like aapne puma, aapne poochha, you know, you've just asked and aapka focus wrongness se rightness ki taraf chala jata hai. It's not about right and wrong also, but it's about seeing the brighter side of any situation.
Yes.
Your energy immediately shifts to that thing which we are not trained or which we are not usually, you know, taught to see. Hum hamesha victim mode mein chale jate hain. So instead of going into that victim mode, hi, main bichari ke saath kyun ho gaya, hi, just ask and change your energy in that situation.
Because, because universe has this clear channel of communication in Access. What we say is ask and you shall receive. So the moment you will focus your energy on the wrongness of you, the universe will capture that energy and is going to gift you the same.
Yes.
So this is the more wrong thing.
Yes, you will see and you'll focus.
So you have to shift your energy from the wrongness of you to the rightness of you. And the moment you will shift your energies, oh, universe will say, okay, so she's asking this, let me bless, you know, her for what she is demanding.
Yes, yes, yes. So this trust, is how magical.
Yes, so trust universe. It has your back.
True. Universe has your back. You have your back. And just see how this question works in your life and might they start having your back. So, you know.
Yeah.
So,
guys, this was our tool. And we'll be happy to see your feedbacks, any comments, and any further. If you need some guidance, some feedback, some information, just feel free to reach to me or Priya.
Yes. Thank you so much for joining
us. Thank you so much. So, catch you next Saturday, same place, same time, with another one of the most fascinating tool of Access.
Till then, bye-bye.
Bye.